Express. Home of the Daily and Sunday Express. Express logo. Christmas 9 degrees Celsius. Find us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter. Lojink Gister APPS Puzzles Horoscopes Discounts Shop Paper Home News Showbiz TV Sport Comment Finance Travel Entertainment Lifestyle Irk Weldriol Weather Politics Kinds Scotland Nature Weird Sunday History Obituaries Home News Royal Meehan Markle wears outfit worth almost £2. 000 As she misses Priyanka Chopra's wedding. Meehan Markle wears outfit worth almost £2,000 as she misses Meehan Markle in popularity shock as poll says Duchess liked by just over half of Britons. Meehan Markle in popularity shock as poll says Duchess liked by Kate Middleton nods to Queen after it is revealed why Meehan doesn't borrow her jewelry. Kate Middleton nods to Queen after it is revealed why Meehan. Meehan Markle's old CV resurfaces sending royal fans into frenzy. Meehan Markle's old CV resurfaces sending royal fans into frenzy. Anne Hegarty, I'm a Celebrity 2018 star left almost home. Is this why the former Meehan Markle is now called Duchess Difficult? By Adrian Lee published, 0746, Mom, December 10, 2018. Updated, 0843, Mom, December 10, 2018. 70 GMB, expert names only person to sort Meehan and Kate viewed close pause mute current time 052 slash duration 058 full screen number 1 ever said the transition from Hollywood actress to royalty was going to be easy but Meehan Markle. It's emerged that Meehan is to lose a second close aide within weeks, following a rift with the Duchess of Cambridge. The Duchess of Sussex appears to be struggling to find her feet, according to reports. Samantha Cohen, who has loyally served the royal family for 17 years and helped Meehan prepare for joining the firm, is leaving in the spring. She was working for Meehan and Harry on a temporary basis but the couple are said to have been keen for her to stay on. The 49-year-old's departure follows hot on the heels of the recent resignation of Meehan's personal assistant Melissa Taubty, who lasted a mere 6 months in the post. To lose one may be regarded as unfortunate. To wave goodbye to two in a relatively short space of time smacks of carelessness and will undoubtedly raise eyebrows. It's claimed in some quarters that Meehan is hard to work for and has been branded Duchess Difficult. It's been reported that the behavior of Meehan, who is said to have asked for air fresheners to reduce the musty odor in the chapel at her wedding, is testing the patience of officials. There's bound to be sympathy for Meehan, who must learn an entirely new protocol and is expecting her first child. There were also reports about a tantrum over which tiara she should wear for the wedding. The Duchess let slip recently that she's not sleeping well and has resorted to 4.30 am yoga sessions to help her relax. However, her early starts, also said to involve firing off emails, aren't to everyone's taste and Meehan will soon have to find an aide more in tune with her lifestyle. Miss Cohen, a mother of three from Australia, answered a newspaper ad to become deputy press secretary in 2003 and was promoted to become the first woman to hold the top job. The Queen is said to hold her in high regard and, mindful of the cultural differences Meehan would face in swapping soap operas in Hollywood for dinner parties at Buckingham Palace, gave her the task of teaching her the nuances of becoming a royal. Miss Cohen is nicknamed Samantha the Panther for her feisty, no-nonsense approach and it must be stressed that no official reason has yet been given for her departure. Simmering away in the background are the claims of frosty relations between the Duchess of Sussex and Kate, Duchess of Cambridge. Kate was reported to have become upset by the manner in which Meehan speaks to staff and although this has been denied by Kensington Palace it has not stopped the chatter that all is not harmonious. Also, at the weekend, the saga took a new turn with claims that the heart of the problem lies not with Kate and Meehan, 37, but their respective husbands. According to one insider, Harry, who is notoriously protective when it comes to his new wife and is desperate for her to enjoy her official duties, is said to be unimpressed with the welcome William has given Meehan. He feels his older brother could have done more, including ensuring that Kate took the American under her wing. Harry, 34, is said to be mindful of how isolated and miserable his mother, Diana, became. In a TV appearance in February, involving the so-called Fab Four of William, Harry, Kate and Meehan, there was an awkward moment when the group was asked about whether they had disagreements. "Oh yes," said William, while Harry tried to make light of the issue by joking that they came thick and fast. But the insider says, Harry won't take any criticism of Meehan and he is so sensitive that he often sees criticism or negativity when there isn't any. Harry and Meehan are moving from Kensington Palace to Frogmore Cottage, a house in the grounds of Windsor Estate, early next year, so it's likely they will see less of William and Kate. If all this isn't enough, Meehan's troublesome father has reared his head again with a new series of revelations at the weekend about his daughter. Thomas Markle, who's will he, won't he attend Meehan's wedding story cast a shadow over the event, shared old letters in which Meehan wrote, "Daddy, all I want to do is make you proud." She also told him, "Everything you do for me has turned me into who I am, Thomas." Who produced medical evidence confirming a heart attack prevented him attending the nuptials, claims he's been frozen out by Meehan and Harry and that his attempts to reach out to his daughter are being ignored. "I've made dozens of attempts but she and Harry have put up a wall of silence," says Thomas, 74, a retired TV lighting director. "This is one family feud that shows no sign of being healed anytime soon."